residents of Spokane are being told to stay away from the area.
People are reporting seeing strange creatures after dark.
The work of crazed maniacs.
Hundreds of dead bodies were found.
It's being called a place of pure evil.
Thank you.